Hello tout le monde, it's Vince. I'm here in Copenhagen. I just wanted to show you guys, I'm under a highway right now, and I just wanted to show you what they do to use the space here instead of just wasting it like they do in other cities. Like for example in Montreal it was crumbling and it'd be unsafe, but here when it's raining you can actually still enjoy being outside. Let's have a look.
They have containers for, I'm guessing where they have activities, they can store things in there. I've seen that before in other cities like Montreal, in a park before. There's another trailer. It's actually toilets. I wonder if they're open. Oh, I guess they lock them at a certain time, or you have to have an activity. You can see it's just a regular overpass. You see some people playing basketball on the left, and they have some lines on the ground. They have like a ramp for doing tricks with skateboards or BMX bikes. Right over here. Maybe outside workout gym. We have a program of activities. They have photos painted on the side of it. Sit on the step. Even the parking spaces are all cobblestone. But the path over here is actually paved, so you can ride on your skateboard or your bike directly to the. There's some tricks here. It's really nice. I think more cities should do areas like this to maximize the space.